In this session, we are going to learn what are the methods of preparation of carboxylic acids. How carboxylic acids are prepared by different methods. First method is oxidation of primary alcohol. Oxidation of primary alcohol. So primary alcohol can be oxidized to carboxylic acid. So we can write the general format RCH2OH. So this is an example or general formula of primary alcohol, which on oxidation, we can write nascent oxygen here. So on oxidation gives RCHO. This is an aldehyde. And further oxidation gives the corresponding carboxylic acid. So this is the general format of oxidation of primary alcohols. So primary alcohols on oxidation gives aldehyde, further oxidation gives carboxylic acids. So if we are using a strong oxidizing agent, primary alcohol is converted to carboxylic acid. If we are using a mild oxidizing agent, primary alcohol is converted to aldehyde. So the reaction stops here if we are using a mild oxidizing agent. So this is, we are going to discuss about complete oxidation. This is actually a complete oxidation. This is a complete oxidation since we are using a strong oxidizing agent. So what are the strong oxidizing agents? So oxidizing agents can be, one is alkaline or acidified. Alkaline or acidified KMnO4, potassium permanganate. Second can be alkaline or acidified K2Cr2O7, potassium dichromate. And third one is acidified CrO3, chromium trioxide. So these oxidizing agents are strong oxidizing agents. These can be, any one of these can be used for the oxidation of primary alcohol to carboxylic acid. So we can write RCH2OH. On the arrow, we can write alkaline KMnO4. If you are writing alkaline KMnO4, we know that this is a strong oxidation. So the product will be RCOOH. So in this case, we don't need to write the aldehyde part. The end product will be carboxylic acid. So primary alcohol on oxidation in presence of alkaline KMnO4, carboxylic acid will be formed. So this is the reaction of getting carboxylic acid from primary alcohol. Primary alcohol ne strong oxidizing agent in the presence il oxidize cheyga carboxylic acid aanu kittunathu. Mild oxidizing agent aanu ubayogikkunnathengil aldehyde aayirikkum product. So aa case il complete oxidation nadakkunnilla. The reaction ends at this stage. That means aldehyde will be the product. If you are using strong oxidizing agent, carboxylic acid will be the end product. Oxidizing agent, strong oxidizing agent, ഇതിനകത്ത് ഏത് ഓക്സിഡൈസിങ് ഏജന്റ് വേണമെങ്കിലും ഉപയോഗിക്കാം. ദീസ് ആർ ഓൾ സ്ട്രോങ് ഓക്സിഡൈസിങ് ഏജന്റ് ദാറ്റ് വിൽ ഗിവ് കാർബോക്സിലിക് ആസിഡ് ആസ് ദ എൻഡ് പ്രോഡക്റ്റ്. സോ വി ക്യാൻ റൈറ്റ് വൺ എക്സാമ്പിൾ. CH3CH2OH. സോ ദിസ് ഇസ് എ പ്രൈമറി ആൽക്കഹോൾ. ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് എ പ്രൈമറി ആൽക്കഹോൾ ഓർ the name of the IUPAC name is ethanol. So why it is called a primary alcohol? The functional group OH is attached to one carbon atom. Since the functional group is directly attached to one carbon atom, so it is called a primary alcohol. So when primary alcohol like ethanol on oxidation gives, we can write nascent oxygen here, or we can write alkaline KMnO4 on the arrow. alkaline KMnO4. Here we will get the corresponding carboxylic acid. So the corresponding carboxylic acid is CH3COOH, that is ethanoic acid. Why it is called a corresponding carboxylic acid? Here there are two carbon atoms. Here also there are two carbon atoms. So if you are taking two carbon atoms in the case of ethanol or in the case of alcohol, we will get an acid with two carbon atoms. That is the meaning of corresponding product. So here ethanol on oxidation gives the corresponding acid, that is ethanoic acid. Another example, CH3CH2, 8 times CH2 OH. Here there are 10 carbon atoms. So the name of the alcohol is decanol. The name is decanol. This is also a primary alcohol. This on oxidation gives, maybe in presence of acidified CrO3, acidified chromium trioxide, the product will be the corresponding acid. So the corresponding acid also contains the same number of carbon atoms as in the alcohol. Here the acid is decanoic acid. So decanol is converted to decanoic acid in presence of a strong oxidizing agent. So oxidation of primary alcohols gives the corresponding carboxylic acid. This is the first method of preparation of carboxylic acid.